With Padman, Akshay Kumar returns as a man who will bring about a social change, and his on-screen wife is played by Radhika Apte. As Padman's first song, Aaj Se Teri, released, it is clear that Akshay is pushing this agenda of gender reversal by presenting it as a part of mainstream cinema with enough entertainment to keep India's ticket-buying Janta happy. Aaj Se Teri's song was unveiled at a grand event at Juhu PVR, Mumbai. Twinkle Khanna, who has authored the real-life Padman in a book and produced the film, spoke about the same too.
This film ko jaise humne toilet ke saath bhi kiya tha, humne koshish ki thi, humne Doordarshan pe dikhaya tha, humne ab to balki aapko main ek baat bataun ki hamari sarkar bahut is pe kaam kari hai ki pen drive leke har villages mein jaake toilet ek prem katha dikhai jati hai, so that people can see it, they can understand it. So usi paimane se is film ko bhi waise hi liya jayega. And I hope mera maqsad ye nahi hai ki film mein hum paise kamaye, mera maqsad ye hai ki hamara maqsad ye hai ki film ke film ko leke kai jagahon pe jaya jaye jahan pe iska asar padta hai aur jahan pe iski zarurat hai. To ye main kaam khud apne main khud karunga is kaam ko leke aur puri sarkar ki madad leke karunga isko.
I'd like to add, like yesterday we've even spoken to the various ministries, and we are going to make sure that schoolgirls, principals all see this film, so it penetrates where it has to. And what at least I'm hoping, and what we are all hoping, that if nothing else, a conversation starts where the same girls who can't afford sanitary pads can now go to their parents and say, look, we don't need fairness creams, we need sanitary pads because we need to go to school so that we can get into the workforce. And that's all we're really hoping happens.
I come from the family of doctors, and to mere ghar pe mujhe pehle hi bataya tha ki period shuru hone wale hai. So I knew about that. So when my period started, I knew that this is what is going to happen, and I had to go home. And my mother threw a party.
Wow!
I got my first watch on the day of my period started. And yeah, all of my family members, friends came home, and we had a nice celebration.
So you were never embarrassed about it?
No, I mean, I did cry because, you know, it's very, it's scary to see so much blood coming out of your body.
Yeah.
For the first time, and so I was crying, and but everybody was giving me gifts, so I was quite happy. You know, so I have made a conscious effort even after that, because when I used to, in spite of all this, when I used to go to shop sanitary napkins, I used to feel a little embarrassed in the beginning, and I used to be like, oh, should I, like, how do I do this? So I decided one day I'll go and I'll very loudly ask them, you know, just to get over my own inhibition. So I just went and said, wo packet dena, and purposely I said it loudly. And since that day, it sort of completely
changed.
Yeah.
This kind of a subject can easily go into a very, you know, preachy documentary kind of a feel. It has to be an entertainer. It has to be just an entertainer, because people don't come to the theatres to receive messages. They come to the theatre to enjoy themselves. So in the process, if they get a message, if they learn something or they take away something, that's fantastic. But it's all about entertainment. It's just people come to laugh, people come to cry, people come to be touched, people come to engage themselves. That's all that there is. And it is a family audience that we're talking to. And we're talking about a subject like this to a family audience. So it has to be entertaining. It just can't, you know, reach only those people who are going to be social do-gooders or something like that. So we were clear about that. So I was absolutely sure this film would be made once we had done the script. Akshay was a no-brainer. Okay.
I came across Muruganathan's story and I wrote that. And when we decided that in order to reach across borders, across states, across religions, there are only two things that work in this country. One is cricket and the other cinema. Now, cricketers have their own pads and they're very busy with that. So, we needed cinema, and there was only one name that actually came to mind. There were no other contenders. There was just him. And I've seen a lot of his films, and I feel that, you know, he's a sensitive filmmaker. He understands women, I think partly because of his wonderful wife, Gauri, who I admire. And I think she's a very good influence on him.
Very quiet.
And I really didn't think there was you know, anybody else apt for this aside from Balki.
It is slated to hit theatres on the 26th of January 2018.